stand on, please? Somebody be so nice. Would you be so nice? Well, I guess we got enough fans. Do we have enough fans out here to come?
Yeah!
It's just more dramatic. I mean, literally. When have you seen me in a video without my hair blowing? You're trying to give up me. Bad enough I don't have a pump on. Come on. Alright. This was a big hit that I had with a group a while back. Ben, you can take it slow because I want to let the crowd know what song this is going to be.
So, thank God I called you.
I did a song with a bunch of friends of mine. We've sung it a few times and we wrote it together.
And it's the biggest duet ever.
Yeah. 16 weeks.
Woo! You want to sit on my fainting couch with me for a second? We might as well. It's fun. I mean, they would do this in the Motown era, I think.
I never sit on the couch. This is fun.
You shut up, Trey. Anyway, they said it was a big hit in this region and we said we want to do it for the people. I haven't been doing this song lately. And tonight I'm blessed to have Trey here with me.
No place I'd rather be.
Hey, we could have been anywhere in the world, but we're here with you. We're happy that we're here with you. Feeling blessed to be with you. So we're gonna do our best. Trey's gonna help me sing the song for you. And we're gonna go back to the beginning, and it's called One Sweet Day. Just a little snippet.
Told you all I wanted to say, and it's too late to hold you, but you fall away. So
nostalgia. Should we hit him with one we did to you guys?
I'll be there!
This one rehearsed. Yeah. This one we have rehearsed. We just wanted to give you a little bit of One Sweet Day, but we want to give you a song we did as a remake years back, and it was a number one single for us. Very thankful to have you.
Yes, I will.
come on.